Okay, today we're going to draw a beetle. So we're going to start with an oval in the middle of the paper. Doesn't have to be perfect, just the best one you can do. And two little circles at above that. And then I'm gonna draw a line that kind of goes behind them. So I'm gonna go up to that, come over, and here. Okay, see how it kind of looks like a rainbow that's hidden behind them. Okay, now I'm gonna draw a line across. And then a small triangle. And then a line straight down. Okay, now I'm going to add my legs. I need to have six. So I'm going to put one here. And then I'm going to do the same on the other side. I'm going to put one in the middle. And then one near the back. See how they look very similar on both sides. And put little circles at the ends for their feet. Now this is going to be our eyes, so I'm going to make a circle inside that. And then leave it mostly black, make it mostly black. Okay, now you could look up different kind of beetles and the different kind of patterns they have on their back. If you wanted to do that, or you can just color it for fun.